Pac-12 women's soccer as the women of Troy hosted CSUN on their senior day, last non-conference game before conference play starts, and it was a shutout. Trojans over the Northridge Matadors 4-0. I'm Anne-Marie Anderson. In the first half, it was the transfer from Arizona, Jada Talley, who got active early. Take a look at it. It's Penelope Hocking over Aaliyah Farmer, gets a touch on it, and then off the foot of Jada Talley, the redshirt senior transfer from Arizona, her first as a Trojan. Second half, action started almost immediately. Penelope Hocking, long ball, upper corner, absolutely standard. She's now two away from becoming tied for the career all-time assist. And then the third goal in the 70th minute. Hannah White, assist from Brooklyn Courtenall, the freshman, as White puts it away in the ground. And then only a few minutes later, 75th minute, Julia Gomez does it herself, puts it right in that same corner where Hocking had put it for Julia Gomez. A true freshman at Hacienda Heights, her first career goal for USC. In goal with a shutout, Anna Smith. Four consecutive shutouts for USC as they head into Pac-12 play. Up next, Oregon State.